Hey, what's up? So I have a question for you. Is it bad to want to make more money? No, I don't think it's bad to want to make more money. It's not bad to want to increase your income, even to want to become a millionaire. There's some people out there who literally feel like a person who's trying to make more money or, become a millionaire, they feel like they're kind of a bad person, or they're doing people wrong to make that millions of dollars. But in actuality, a lot of people who make a lot of money, like millionaires and stuff, it's the reason why they're making that money is because they're adding value to other people's lives, and not just other people's lives. They're basically adding value to the world's lives, right? Like the whole entire world or the nation that they live in. And now, is it bad to be greedy? Yes, it's bad to be greedy because now you're taking advantage of other people and you're really just only caring about yourself. So with my vision and my team, the Make Money Online 300 to Freedom movement, it's all about helping people to realize your strength, realize your power, realize your gift, realize your talent. I think a lot of people think that making money online is hard, and it does take hard work, just like anything else in life. That you're trying to pursue, it is going to take a lot of hard work to be successful. It's going to take consistency to be successful. But when it comes to my business, at least I know we go by an each one teach one type of structure where we all help one another, help one another, give each other the knowledge, give each other the strategies, and share the tools that we're using to have success making money online. But when you look at the world today, you see Social Security drying up. You see a lot of people getting laid off from jobs because a lot of these big companies are now outsourcing. They're getting cheaper work done for their company. Hold on one second. I just got to make sure I'm down quiet right now. And yeah, because of that, I just thought that was a librarian or something, but that's just somebody, because I'm at the library right now. I was just getting some work done, so I decided to share this video. So, we see, the retirement pay not being enough for a lot of people who have worked 25, 30 years for a 9-to-5 job. So, it's like, and then in the midst of all of that, it's not like the money that you make is willable. You can't pass that money down to your children or to your family. It's not, it's like hereditary, inherited money, right? Not hereditary, inherited money. So we got to think about that. We got to think long term, and that's what I like about making money online, is you get to position your business and your talents and your services in a way where you can make money long term. And essentially what you want to do is create valuable content. If you're trying to make a lot of money online, you want to create valuable content as much as possible and share that valuable content with the world, because when you what you put out there in life, what you put out there into the marketplace, you're gonna receive back. There's this concept of karma that says that what goes around comes around, and it really applies to everything in life. It applies to everything in life, not just business. It applies to relationships, the way you treat people. It applies to all of that stuff. But if you're a greedy person and you're just only looking for what's in it for you all the time, and you're not looking to serve people in a positive way, or you're not looking to uplift people, if you're not looking to enrich people, well, that's gonna be to your own detriment at some point or another, at some point or another. So what it's about now, and what it's always really been about, is making yourself more educated, making yourself more valuable, so that you can teach other people, help other people, pull other people up. And that's really why I chose email processing system to be kind of like my last business opportunity, because I was a part of many business opportunities in the past, made well over six figures in income. I've been on the top of leaderboards for multiple companies. I've helped people be able to quit their job, and I've helped people be able to discover themselves and discover their passion and their love through Make Money Online opportunities. So I know what's possible. I know what's possible as far as what you can do to succeed in this very life, right? To make this life your best life. But you know, now it's more so about the success stories. I'm really just building more on the success stories. I just had a student of mine hit me up. His name is CJ Wigham. He's actually a part of our leadership council as well on our 300 to Freedom movement. And CJ hit me up today showing me his bank statement. You know, he's made over $300 today with his business, you know, from following the training. And, you know, that really made me feel good to see that people are taking the training that I'm giving them and they're applying it to their business and they're making more money than ever before. So that really inspired me on a great level today. And I realized that that's what it's really about. You know, in this era, it's really about helping other people to find their truth, helping other people to become financially free, financially independent. And there's this guy who passed away, rest in peace. His name is Zig Ziglar. And Zig Ziglar said a very famous quote. He said, if you help enough other people get what they want, you will always get what you want. You know, if you help enough other people get what they want in life, you will always get what you want in life. And it's true, right? Think about it. It's really, really true. You know, you help other people succeed. You give other people value and knowledge. And that essentially grows you, you know. That essentially helps you to succeed as well. Like, you know, so that's where my focus is now, is on building more success stories. It doesn't matter if you're in college. It doesn't matter if you're a stay-at-home mom. It doesn't matter if you already have a 9-to-5 job, but you just want to learn business and make money on the side. I'm welcoming you with open arms. I'm welcoming you on our team, and sharing with you the email processing system opportunity, right? And of course, the email processing system opportunity is a one-time fee of $100, right? That $100 covers your three training courses that you're gonna get immediately upon you joining my 300 to Freedom movement. Now, of course, you can start at the $25 level or the $50 level. I mean, you know, those are the first two levels of training that you're gonna get if you get the 25 or the 50. But if you start at those levels, then it doesn't really make sense, because then you have to upgrade to the $100 package later on in order to get all three training packages. You know, so basically when you just invest at the $100 level, you get all three training packages and you save yourself $75. You know, you save yourself $75, so you don't have to worry about, you know, investing ever again. You just pay the one-time fee and you can earn money over and over and over again. You know, so it's one of the fastest things to get into profit mode. And the reason is because it's a one-time fee investment, number one, right? Oh, let me take off my jacket. It's kind of hot. Oh, shit. I have to dip this thing off. It's a one-time fee, number one, right? And then number two, it's you earn $100. You can earn $100 per sale that you make on each customer, right? So if you're at the $100 package, your income potential is at the highest income potential in the email processing system business. And then what happens is, if somebody joins you at the $25 level, you earn that $25 right away to your bank account instantly. If they join you at the $50 level, you earn that $50 instantly. But if they join you at the $100 level, then what happens is you get the $100 commission. So with just two sales, let's say you get a $100 sale, then another $100 sale, you're already at $100 profit. You know, you already covered your investment that you paid to get the three training products. But really, is it just about the money? I mean, it's what's more important. Of course, the goal is for you to make money and change your life and accomplish what you want to accomplish your dreams. So email processing system is just a vehicle, you know, to get you to your dreams faster. That's really all it is. It's the opportunity. You can either choose to take advantage of the opportunity or not. It depends on what your goals are and what you want to do. If you want to earn passive income, quit your job and be able to travel and make money on the go, then yes, this is for you. But if that's not what you're trying to do, it's probably not for you. So, but the real important aspect to the business is really the education. You know, money is nothing really if you don't have education, if you don't have knowledge. You know, there's a lot of people out there who got a lot of money, and outside of what they're doing to make money, they have character flaws, you know. They don't treat people right. They don't understand that we're all connected some way, somehow. And because of their lack of education, it shows, you know, it shows in other areas of their life. So money isn't everything at the end of the day. It just allows you to open up more options for yourself. You have more options and you have the ability to do more things. but money isn't everything, you know? So when we look at the world today, we see jobs that y'all laying people off left and right. You know, we don't know what the economy is gonna be like tomorrow. We don't know, you know, things have kind of been down with the economy. We've experienced recession. They speculate that the greatest depression ever that we've ever experienced is coming. So the only way to prepare for this is to lock arms together, you know, to move as one so we can help people. Because if we don't help people, then we become a target. You know, we become one of those people who become victimized. You know, so we gotta help people. You know, I gotta share this opportunity, make money on online opportunity with people, so people can understand. Look, there is a way out. There is a way to become free. There is a way to not have to be stuck at your 9-to-5 job if you don't like your job. There is another way, and that's always been my message, that there is another way. Whether people believe that or not is up to them, but you know, I think if we look based on the past, if we look when we've relied on things, companies and entities outside of ourselves, and we've relied on government, we can see how that didn't really lead into a good, prosperous life for the people, right? Because if government gets too strong, or if government becomes like almost like a damn near monopoly, what happens is that greed starts to take over. And if we don't lock arms together as a people and help other people, then we can't fight back the government. We can't fight back the lack of money that they're trying to pay people who deserve more money. Like, you know, even teachers, I feel teachers should be making like 3 times more than money. You know, even police officers, cops, you know, I feel like they should be making 3 times more than money as well, you know. Not saying that all cops I agree with. I don't agree with all of their, you know, their views and the way they approach people, but I am saying I believe that their job is a very valuable job in society, you know, or a noble job. So that being said, I just feel like there's a lot of people who should be getting paid a lot more money than what they're getting paid every single year at their job. So because of that, you know, I just shared this opportunity email processing system, because you may want something else on the side. You may want to build on your dream instead of just investing into the dream of your boss. You know, you may wake up one morning like, look, I'm sick and tired of working for somebody else. I want to build on my dream. I want to start on my entrepreneurship journey. You know, I want to be able to quit my job. I want to be the CEO of my life. And in an email processing system on my team, you're able to do that, you know. So hit me up. There's a link in the description below. You can check that out. And I'm going to see you at the top. I hope that this video was thought-provoking to you. I hope that it opened up your mindset in a certain way where you start to realize certain things and take notice of certain things going on. Hit me up, Jonathan Belcher. I'll see you later on. Peace.